Radical Muslim preacher Anjem Choudary was convicted for encouraging support for the Islamic State group. The London-born preacher will be sentenced on September 6th and faces a maximum sentence of 10 years in prison.
If I had even sent one person abroad, really sent them abroad, if they could link back to me, then surely, you know, I would have been caught, you know, under the anti-terrorism legislature a long time ago.
But the links are...